an exclusive three-month News Channel 8 investigation.
A number of customer complaints.
We went undercover to expose a local pet store accused of selling sick animals.
They knew that there was something wrong with her.
Continuing the investigation, News Channel 8 was there when the company closed its doors.
That chain is out of business.
To not support a company like that is really awesome.
Real investigations, real results. KGW News Channel 8, where the news comes first.